Oof, guys, another bad news. Another bad news. This is heavy. This is heavy. Sean Roden, the current Mr. Olympia champion, accused of rape. That's right, you heard it right. You can see it in multiple newspapers. According to all of them, basically he was charged with rape. As you can see right here, this is the official website of the Utah, the state of Utah. And here you can see that there is a warrant. A warrant, arrest warrant. So they're searching for him right now, probably. Sean Roden, 44, that's him. And the charges are forcible sexual abuse. And goddamn, this is heavy stuff. I cannot believe what I'm reading right now. We don't have many details about this. If I get any more information, I will update you guys as soon as it happens. But right now we have this. So it says, bodybuilder Sean Roden is accused of raping a woman in a Sandy hotel room. Roden, 44, was charged Thursday with rape and object rape, both first-degree felonies and forcible sexual abuse, a second-degree felony. The woman, a female competitive bodybuilder who described Roden as a mentor, went to visit Roden at his hotel on October 12, 2018, while he was visiting Utah from California, according to the charging documents. The woman told police that Roden forced himself on her and sexually assaulted her. Despite her trying to push him away and telling him repeatedly to stop the charges. She said Roden stopped her and let her leave when she told him she needed to go downstairs. Or else an acquaintance waiting in the lobby would know something was up, according to the charges. A DNA sample found on the woman's body was matched to Roden, police said. A warrant for his arrest was issued Thursday. Roden, nicknamed Flexatron, currently holds the title of Mr. Olympia, awarded annually in an international bodybuilding competition hosted by the International Federation of Bodybuilding and Fitness. So there you go, guys. That's him. It's not another Sean Roden. It's the Mr. Olympia, Sean Roden. And we'll see what comes out of this. I mean, this is scary. This is horrible news. And wow, guys. I mean, this just doesn't seem like Sean Roden to me. I would never get the impression that he would force himself on another woman. He's married, he has a child. I would never say something like this about him. But anyways, if this is true or not, we'll see what comes out in the end. But one thing is certain, they will not let him win another Mr. Olympia. You all know how the politics work at the Mr. Olympia. If you want to be the representative of the sport, you cannot be a rapist, you cannot be a porn actor, or whatever, you know what I mean? Basically, this will really ruin his career. There is always some truth in any lie. So maybe this is not really how it happened. Maybe he did not really rape this woman. Maybe a part of it happened. But this will definitely ruin his career. This is horrible news for Sean Roden. This is horrible news for bodybuilding. I mean, this is really freaking crazy. I can't believe what I'm reading. Sean Roden raping a woman. I would never get the impression that Sean would do something like that. He's a family man. He has a child. He has a wife. Him raping a woman, a bodybuilder competitor, this is just unbelievable. Really, guys, unbelievable. Crazy, crazy news. I'm really looking forward to seeing what comes out of this. What is the truth? How will Sean Roden react to this? What will be his reaction? What will be his comment? I'm really curious to hear what he has to say about this. I hope he's not in jail right now, he's not arrested. And I hope he will not end up in prison. I hope somehow this will end up as a misunderstanding and everything will be fine and Sean will keep competing at the Mr. Olympia. But I think this is just hoping. I don't think it's gonna happen. Anyways, what do you guys think about this? Tell me in the comment section below. I am amazed. I cannot believe what I'm reading, what I'm saying. But it is what it is. According to these websites, Sean Roden's arrest for raping a woman is out there. He's going to be arrested and we'll see what happens afterwards. Anyways, guys, please comment down below, tell me what you think, and subscribe to my channel because I'm gonna upload a couple of more videos probably as the situation develops. So don't forget to do that so don't miss out on anything. All the best, guys. Bye-bye.